If you're riding a bike and want to turn right, you might think that you should turn the handlebars to the right. However, that's wrong. Because unlike a car where turning the wheels merely changes the direction the car is pointed, turning the front wheel makes a bike lean. When you turn the bike wheel to the wheel goes to the right, right out from under you and the rest of the bike. So now you're leaning to the left, and the force on the bike from the ground will be directed to the left, and a leftward force, of course, makes you go to the left. Since physics seems determined that you're going to the left, you'd probably better just give in and let the handlebars turn to the left, too. And that's how you turn left on a bike, by first turning right. If you really wanted to go right, you should have started by counter-steering to the left. Once you finally get yourself into a right turn, you'll also need to work to keep yourself in the turn, since most bikes and motorcycles have a tendency to automatically stabilize and straighten out on their own. This happens because a right-leaning bike automatically steers itself even farther to the right to get the wheels back underneath its center of mass, so you'll actually need to apply a slight torque to the left to keep the wheels from turning too far to the right. Yes, it's counterintuitive. To turn right on a bike, you turn left, then keep trying to turn left while leaning and turning right. Bikes are weird. This episode of Minute Physics is supported by Harry's.com, a website devoted entirely to shaving. Harry's offers high-quality, seriously sharp razors at half the price of big-name brands. I don't shave, but my dad does daily, and he says Harry's is the nicest shave he's had in years. Harry's is proud of the look and feel of their razors as well as the kits, including foaming gel or shave cream and optional aftershave, all of which they deliver right to your home. You can get $5 off your first purchase at Harry's.com by using the coupon code MINUTEPHYSICS. It lets them know you're a Minute Physics supporter. And thanks to Harry's.com for helping support this show.